The sight of Chinese rat snakes being delivered by courier put panic in the hearts of some video shop workers and customers. They complained, but the company responsible say their dealers were pre-warned and careful instructions were issued. The snakes are said to be harmless. The RSPCA were not impressed. They said that to use live animals to promote a video was appalling and exploitative. But Cinema International Corporation, CIC, defended their promotion. They say the snakes they sent to 320 video shops were well looked after. CIC Video are no strangers to controversy. As a result of the latest rumpus, CIC's withdrawing the snakes, but home movie shop owners keen on serpents have been told they can keep the snakes as pets, even if they don't like the video. The RSPCA say they're considering prosecutions.